Christmas lantern. We're making use of an origami. Okay, we need 2 pieces of square paper, the same size. Fold it. This. And you have to. Then there is. You can see the shape. Cut these sides there. Then later on, fold on the sides there, like this. Then you have to, when you glue it, overlap it by gluing, adding glue there. I use a glue gun for faster work. It becomes like this. There. Then later on, make another one. Glue it. Sides, then it's like this, there, and it would be like this, there. That's my star. There. You could put a tassel. And Merry Christmas.